I know you had a special visit earlier today. Just and having a big win like this, how nice a day has it been for you to just to go through everything you went through today?
Oh, it's amazing, man. You know, my day started pretty good. I went to see my the special people in my life. You know, people saved my life, and so grateful. And get the win today is a complete nice day for me and my team.
Go through that play where you threw the guy out a second. If you're in center field, you think Kip may catch it, may not. You come up and make that throw to Lindor. What was going through your head?
Man, I just got there to play every single pitch, you know, and then anticipate. Then in the runner, he went back a little bit, and then charged the ball a little bit aggressive, and then things got to make a pretty nice play.
At the plate. You sat out a couple games. Hammy was a little tight. Looks like you had a different swing or more relaxed at the plate. Is that true?
Yes, man. You know, trust myself and trust the work that I do during the off season. You know, it's a long season and you will see up and downs. But you know, gotta fight through that. And got a great group of guys behind me and be helping me a lot. So try to get my confidence back, man. You know, try to swing a strike. That's been the key.